Hi everybody, I hope you're all enjoying the video so far. Today we're going to work on our finale, and our finale song is Shallow. So we're going to give this a go. Remember, before we start this song, please do one of the warm-ups that we have in our previous videos, because this song gets quite high in the chorus. You definitely need to warm up beforehand, so maybe do a warm-up video, have a little sip of water, and then give this a go, okay? And remember, you can all sing every part of this song. When you're on your own practicing, please sing every part of it. We're going to go through the verses and the choruses. All right, and before we start today, I want to do a quick shout out. So we've been asking for your messages, your shout outs, or your videos, and we already have some amazing videos that have been sent in to us that we're going to put in a special episode next week. So we'll be putting them all together. So make sure you get them into us so you guys can sing, you can dance, you can tell a joke, you can do anything. We've had some very unusual and amazing and creative stuff come into us, so we can't wait to show it to you all. But our first shout out is for some girls in my Wednesday group. So we want to do a big shout out to Hannah Tobin, Holly Dillon, Isabel Kelly, and Cara Stein. So I miss you girls, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Keep watching the videos and keep practicing. All right, let's go for this. So this is Shallow. All right, so we have "Tell me something, girl." That's our first line. Two, three. Are you happy in this modern world? Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? Is there something else you're searching for? So let's do that whole verse. Are we ready? One, two, three, four. Tell me something, girl. I'm gonna play it, and I'm not gonna sing this time, so I want you guys to sing it. Tell me something, girl. One, two, three, four. Tell me something. Are you happy? Or do you need more? Then we have "I'm falling" for the next part. So we have "I'm falling." Let me try that again. "I'm falling." Good. Then we have "In all the good times, I find myself." In all the good times, I find myself longing, longing for change. So longing for change. So let's do that part again. So "I'm falling." Let's do the whole thing. "I'm falling." One, two, three, four. "I'm falling. In all the good times, in all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, and in the bad times, I fear myself." Then there's a little break. And then we do the same tune all over again, different lyrics, because now it's, I guess, the female part that's singing the next verse. But in our classes, we have, sometimes we have boys singing it, sometimes we have girls singing it. It doesn't really matter. So just the only slight change is we then go to "Tell me something, boy." So we go back round for the same melody, second verse. So we have "Tell me something, boy."
Tell me something, boy.
Then we have "Are you tired trying to fill that void?" Okay? So let's do that again. start keeping it so hardcore. So last verse, last line. So let's do the full verse. Tell me something, boy.
Tell me something, boy.
We have to take our big deep breath, and when we're singing this, it's important that you guys stand up, you have your legs apart like Showtime, and we're not reaching, so we're not bringing your chin all the way up to get that note. We are up and over, so drop that jaw down, tongue behind the teeth. Feel that yawning sensation at the back of your throat, so you're getting up and over, taking that breath. So I'm just going to play it so you know what to expect. So we've just come from that verse.
Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling, blah blah blah. And in the good times I find myself longing for change. The next part. And in the bad times I fear myself. Breathe.
So it is nice and strong. You'll see at the end I break my voice a little bit, so that's just what works for me. But you guys give it your all. Maybe some of it you have to sing.
I'm off the deep end, watch us dive in.
That's fine. As long, the main thing is we don't want this to hurt you, and the other main thing is we don't want you to be doing bad technique. So no shoulders up here, no pushing like that, no danger veins coming out, as we call them. Just relax the body, take in that breath, make sure the back of the throat is open, nothing is sore and nothing is painful. So let's do that chorus. So I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in. Two, three, breathe. And
I'm off the deep end, watch as I dive in.
Jump. So what we're going to do is we're going to go from the I'm fall in, because that's the same on both, after both verses, and then into one last chorus, okay? So here we go. So I'm fall in. Big deep breath, just shake out the shoulders a little bit. Oh, a big, big yawn to help you open that up. All right, here we go.
And
I'll never meet the ground. section, which I'm not going to do today. You can have a little listen to that one and practice that, and then a big chorus again, okay? So we're going to do one last final chorus together, legs apart, stand up tall, big deep breath, and remember you are up and over. So even if you can do this in a mirror, or even if you have somebody at home that can tell you that you're not doing that, okay? That's number one. We don't want your chin coming up. Bring that in and open up the back of the throat, okay? Breathe, breathe, breathe. We're gonna do a big chorus all together. I'm off the deep end. Breathe, one, two, three, let's go. I'm off.